The drenching rain and whipping winds bringing down this tree on Pine Street near Broad last night. And similar scenes were playing out in other parts of the region, resulting in thousands of power outages. Right now, PECO is reporting more than 3,500 outages. Atlantic City Electric says 856 customers are without power this morning. Nearly 400 Delmarva customers are still in the dark, and PSE&G reporting about 50 outages.